Welcome to the board tour of the MSP430FR4133 Launchpad Evaluation Kit. This launchpad offers a low-cost and easy-to-use rapid prototyping platform for evaluating the MSP430FR4133 FRAM microcontroller. The 16-bit MSP430FR4133 launchpad is the first MSP430 launchpad to feature an onboard segmented display, which is driven directly from the on-chip controller. It also features capacitive touch IOs, 16 MHz clock, 16 kilobytes FRAM, 2 kilobytes RAM, 10-channel 10-bit ADC, 2 16-bit timers, SPI, I2C, and UART. This launchpad includes the Texas Instruments 64-pin MSP430FR4133 MCU in a low-profile quad-flat package. The EasyFET emulator for programming and debugging with energy trace support for real-time current measurement on an MSP430 microcontroller. A USB micro B connector. Two user-configurable push buttons. Two user-configurable LEDs in green and red. JTAG emulation. And removable jumpers to separate the debugger circuit from the main processor circuit. Additionally, customers can easily add support for displays, wireless interfaces, sensors, and other capabilities using the standard dual-gender 20-pin stackable booster pack headers. The launchpad is fully programmable by popular IDEs like Code Composer Studio, Energia, and IAR Workbench. At $1,399, this modular evaluation kit provides customers with the flexibility needed to evaluate and develop on the MSP430FR4133 microcontrollers. For more information, check out ti.com/launchpad and ti.com/product/MSP430FR4133. Thanks for watching.